We need to open this grate.
I don't see a lever nearby. Look at the statues. Majestic.
Three of the nine, no doubt.
Let's see what it is.
We, who stayed alive, remember the lost, for we shall meet again. There were nine. Three were lost. Three found peace. Three reached eternal glory. Something isn't right here.
That was one mean lever.
Traps.
I am nine. You are nine. Next.
the labyrinth of fire. Come on, Marie. We are close.
When we first came to the Holy Land, we weren't prepared for the multitude of races, religions, and customs we encountered there. Our Muslim enemy wasn't unified as we had expected. They were fragmented into factions and engaged in constant power struggles. We conveniently called them Saracens, because the ancient Romans used this term to describe the people who inhabited the deserts near Syria. Their warriors are strong and dedicated. Like us, they were trained to die as martyrs and not fear death. Tancred, a Norman leader of the First Crusade.